has turned up the heat defensively, and they've turned up the heat in their run game.
They go trap Bohannon, forcing to give it up. Frederick got the flyby, and Frederick.
Even though they lost a close one at Wisconsin, another one. Illinois, Indiana. I mean, it's like nobody wants to play anybody in the Big Ten anymore.
About 2 second difference between shot clock and game clock.
Oh, know that he's won a whole bunch of ball games. That's why I'm your assistant and not the lead here.
Come on, Cleveland Ranger.
Okay. Garza turning, baseline, Garza pivoting, no sir. What is the reason he came out of high school? Iowa's leading scorer in the state all time. Yeah.
This team can really score. Now, if you
let Iowa run their stuff, you're in trouble. Wieskamp passes it up.
By Roby, he along with his teammates really in some foul trouble. Roby with two first half fouls, as was Palmer.
But they are available now because they avoided that third foul. All three, Watson, Roby, Palmer. So let's see what Nebraska's offense can do with both hands.
Garza looking inside. Cook, great positioning.
Did you ever do that?
Not even on an 8 foot rim.
That was something. 3 point game again, a minute 35 to go. Cook another touch. Bohannon a three. Got it.
1,000 pounds to work with between four guys tonight. And Garza's feeling all 1,000 pounds right now.
You get like the Weddington Longley Purdue feel when the Bulls get to run six fouls each out there.
Good call. Good job by Carolina switching high out on shooters.
McCaffery, though,
because he's not going to let up. 55 in goal is not going to let up. He's not going to back down. There's no coward in this kid. If you foul out, you foul out.
It's a pinball machine down there with Sharp over here. Lead is 10 for Iowa. 7 minutes to go. Illinois Duke coming next. Close one in Lawrence earlier.
We love Mountain West Monday back at
Syracuse. You used to watch this, didn't you?
Oh, yeah. We have big parties for it. We're out of our minds, college basketball fans.
Iowa up big, trying to put this thing away.
A lot of big guys get scored on in the NBA as a mismatch.
So what's he got to do better to be a better NBA prospect?
I think he has to have the right team make the decision. Here's the problem with the NBA draft. Too many guys in the room trying to make the decision.
The guards have grown up tonight. They've done a better job of taking care of the basketball.
They have 18 turnovers. Love's had four of them, but they haven't been bad, careless turnovers like you saw in Asheville.
Bohannon catches Duke.
Good move when the pressure's on.
Oh, yeah. Reynolds